And hey, I'm getting what I want too. Why don't you show yourself and I'll tell you what it is?
I'm thinking. Don't let him get to you. Let's move.
I really should extend my sincerest personal thanks to the two of you. Fairlight has a discretionary policy for the way I handle his problems. Just haven't been that many opportunities to indulge in my hobby, and he pays well enough that I restrain myself. Plausible deniability and all that, remember? Flower went to all this trouble to make me the best murderer in the world. And I've spent years fetching papers. Papers! That's like using a gun as a shovel. You could do it, but there are simply better tools. Thankfully, following you two has let me stop digging and start burying. I haven't had this much fun in years! Fairlight has been very generous indeed. Not that he asked for this, but I assume I won't be out buying a box of tissues to dry his tears. You and that cop lady are the only two loose threads left. Maybe sympathy for good measure. Oh, that reminds me. You should have seen your faces when I ran over that scumbag parts dealer right in front of you! Wow, there's no one in the car! Priceless. I had to do that gossip rag prick Nova by sabotage. Too risky doing it in person. Could get caught on camera. Luckily, anchors are good at sinking. And then that Zin. She had the scoop of the century. Had. Did you see how neat I did that blogger, though? It's been several days since I offed him. While you were busy sniffing for Hayden, Shotaro was way ahead of you on Baby Blue. I have to thank you for that, too. Keeping the lid on Baby Blue was my greatest accomplishment in this entire play. If Baby Blue became discovered, the trail of breadcrumbs would lead straight to Big Blue, and it would no longer be possible to launch, today or any time. Exactly in the same way Hayden publishing his creation of Turing would have ruined everything for Parallax, why they took him out. Anyway, Baby Blue started acting up too much and drawing attention to itself. Otsuka was moments away from publishing it, before my knife met his back. We had to protect Parallax a little while before we could take them out. timing was everything. Where do you think Tomcat got that lead to Augmented Eye in the first place? And every turn you took led to one little risk after another. Nothing I couldn't handle. You know, most of my body is designed for killing. When I do it, it feels so good. Like, you know how you feel about doing journalism? It's all that matters to you? That's how I feel about murder.
He's malfunctioning. I should have known from the start. This is my fault. I'm programmed to handle interpersonal relationships. I should have seen his true intentions. If only I hadn't been so careless. Let's move.
It wasn't always like this. I should tell her.
I wanted to be an architect. I had a wife and a baby on the way. But, you know, accidents happen, and suddenly I was just a brain on life support. My family couldn't afford the procedures to bring me back. Then Flower showed up, with promises of the old me, the old Wilson Decker. So they signed away my brain, hopeful the old me would just waltz back through the door. The last time my family saw me, I was being hauled away by professionals for ripping open my dog's skull. Wanna know something about being a brain in a box? You forget everything about what it means to be human, even when you try. You can't even
kill yourself.
Your computations and algorithms keep you from doing so.
You don't exist for you anymore! I miss feeling tired.
I miss the smell of my wife's hair, the taste of my mom's pies, the feeling of a pillow on my face after a long day. All of that was
taken from me. When I try to remember, all I feel are formulas for sense, pressure in joules. Everything's in binary. You know,
she told my daughter that
Daddy's dead. She's probably right. I wouldn't call me alive either. So you see, my friends, hunting you is all I have left. The city compatibility between my body's sensors and my brain make it so that the only thing I can really feel anymore is the adrenaline rush I'll get from spilling your blood. I guess if they wanted to kill a robot, they sure as hell got one. And now, it's time to show off what I can do.
Let's move!
Thank you. Why didn't you listen? This is all my fault. I could have prevented this. How am I gonna break this to your sister?
So here's how this is going to work. On my turn, I'm going to tell you. On your turn, doesn't matter. Just keep... Your heartbeat is like so... Heck, I might even be... So that's the...
This is bad. What are we... Wait, we have... No. We also don't... It'll have to be an... Let me see. If I close off some nodes, I can focus on trap... Don't try to trap him. If he finds us...
Ready or not.
You take the lead. Pick where to close first.
So let's see, where do I suppose the he honestly Parallax used him as they even got and as soon as since then he's been I dug through dirt so imagine the perfect up and then you I was going to dump and boy
okay let's move.
Suppose I... Oh, except he's dead. But without you... Of course. As soon as I'm done playing with... That'll wreck tomorrow.
Let's move!